PA Sports. It's in the game. How'd I do that?
Tiger Woods, PGA Tour, 2004.
Can do now.
Tiger Woods, PGA Tour, 2004.
Welcome to Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2004.
We've got a revolutionary new real-time analog swing, and we want to make sure that you get the hang of it before we turn you loose on the links. Check out Tiger as he rips one right down the middle with a nice straight drive, and pay close attention to his transition between the backswing and the downswing. The timing is crucial. Now you try it. Keep it in the fairway and hit it more than 260 yards to move on to your next challenge.
Way to go! Getting up and down is key for low scoring. Here, Tiger's chosen his sand wedge from about 30 yards and gone with a pitch shot to get it to the green. You can zoom in with the press of a button to check out your target before making the shot. Tiger's pretty good, but with some practice, you can be too. Knock a pitch shot onto the green and you'll move on.
That'll do it. Sometimes you have an obstacle between yourself and the flag, and you need to hit the ball high to clear it. Tiger chooses his flop shot for these situations, and you should too. Choose what club to hit based on your distance to the hole. A lob wedge would work nicely from this position. When you're in the trees, you have to keep it low in order to advance the ball towards the green. As Tiger will tell you, your punch shot is just the trick for this shot, and typically your low and mid-irons will work best. You're up. Don't think you have to fly it all the way to the target. Sometimes the best play is to try to roll it up to the front of the green. Knock it on the putting surface and you can move on. Well, not quite. Put it on the dance floor now. It's easy to grip it and rip it full bore, but sometimes Tiger finds himself between clubs and he has to take something off a shot. Tiger can hit his lob wedge 100 yards with a full swing, so he shortens his backswing when he has to hit it shorter. To ease off on the power using your full shot, try taking the club back slowly and then push forward once you've reached the desired height on your backswing. If you can hit a shot on the green from this distance,
As another tool to help you with your short game, we've added a new chip shot this year. When you find yourself in a position where you can't quite putt the ball to the hole, try a chip shot. Based on the club selected, the shot carry to roll ratio will be affected. Chipping with a 5-iron will generate minimal carry, but lots of roll. Chipping with a sand wedge may give you a more equal carry to roll ratio. Hit a chip shot onto the green and notice the ball's behavior. You'll be chipping like a pro in no time.
Give it a try. Very nice. Just like the pros. Of course, all those shots are important, but you can't be successful if you can't put it into the hole. Tiger's one of the best putters in the world, but only because he practices all the time and he can really read the greens.
Notice the grid on the green. The break indicators moving on the grid will help you determine the break of the putt.
Now it's your turn. See that line on the green? That shows you where the putt would break if you were to aim it right at the hole. Move your aiming target left, right, up or down to pick the right spot to aim for, and let your putter do the rest. Nice job, but to be successful in this game, you'll have to do more than just hit the ball straight. Watch what Tiger does to draw the ball right to left. The action is a smooth pull backwards and to the left. Now it's your turn. Aim to the right, then hit a nice draw shot back to the fairway. The optimum action is to push it at the exact opposite angle that you pulled it back, as if drawing a straight line with the controls. I think you're getting the hang of it, but all tour pros can work the ball left to right. The execution of the fade shot is just the opposite of the draw. The sharper the angle, the sharper the fade. Give it a try. Aim to the left and bring it back to the fairway with a nice fade and you'll move on. Just in case you didn't think you could hit the ball far enough, we've given you a little help. A few taps of the power boost during your backswing, and you could be blasting them out there in no time. But it's not easy. Give it a try. Tap the power button as many times as you can before Tiger reaches the top of his swing, but don't forget to hit it straight. Bomb the ball over 275 yards and you're king of the swing. Want to make the ball dance on the green just like the pros? You can get a bit more action on the ball using your spin control. Tap the spin button and steer the ball in the direction you want the spin to go. The more times you tap, the more spin you get. Give it a go. Make sure you don't spin it in the wrong direction. Spin one on the green and you're all done. Check out that ball dancing on the green. Congratulations, you've learned the swing and earned your tour card. Now you're ready to play with the pros.
Would you get down on your knees and pray to God? captured me. The game is over.
Check it now.
I was hoping we could speak, if even on the phone. No, you couldn't mean it when you screamed to leave you alone. I just see you at home crying, knowing I'm lying. That's what your friends tell you. Don't let your brains fail you. Opposite of what you might have thought. I've been real to you, knew you always had to heal to you. I feel for you loving me, but nobody was trying this staggerly. Folk are having family. Gradually, I became your lover plus your best friend. Never left you guessing on honorable intentions. Forget that. Pick up the phone, I know you're listening. You're dissing and ignoring. Ain't close to having me giving in.
Baby, now would you ride with me? And if my case go to trial, would you lie for me? And if I go to heaven, would you cry for me? The game's over, the game's up.
Over,
baby, now would you slide with me? And if I asked you, would you really?
Yo, I can't keep doing this. Just pick up and tell me what's the problem. Or is it cause that girl been calling? She just a friend. Who them? They friends too. But yo, I don't really know her cause she's from my man's crew. But I'll make sure that she never call again. Plus, I'll never punch the wall again. You see the trap we always falling in? You ignoring me instead of arguing with passion. I'm asking for you to make conversation the fashion. Give me some emotion, you be teasing with communication. And got me fiending for you with exquisite expectation. I can't be mad at you, intrigued by your character. Your caliber raised the temperature when I stare at you. Got me in your palm, even though I try to keep that calm. It's getting played, seeing that it's always me that's wrong. Pick up the phone, I promise that I won't be long. And if it's what you really want, you'll see me be gone.
Baby, now would you ride with me? And if my case go to trial, would you lie for me? And if I go to heaven, would you cry for me? The game's over, the game's up.
Game over,
baby, now would you slide with me? And if I asked you, would you really me? Now would you get down on your knees and pray to God with me? The game's over,
check it
the game's
now.
Game's over.
What you want me to say, please? Hey, yo, whatever. Nutty professor, down on my knees in any weather. Long as we leave together, the cheddar, that's irrelevant. It's evident, error, benevolence, and you intelligent. I spiritually wanna uplift you, kiss you physically. Mentally, your manner gets to me, but this is stress to me. Remember them summer nights, you steady to feel. Pull up in the shower, washing your hair with the Tresemme. Now you thinking less of me, just wanna be friends with me. How long has it been since we tenderly begin to see my side? You ain't even took no chances. Feel like I'm wasting my time looking for answers.
Baby, now would you ride with me? And if my case go to trial, would you lie to me? And if I go to heaven, would you cry for me? The game's over, the game's up.
Game over,
baby, now would you slide with me? Would you ride with me? And if my case go to trial, would you lie for me? And if I...
The stadium course at the TPC at Sawgrass, Pete Dye's masterpiece, has bedeviled the players of the PGA Tour since it opened in 1980. Hello everyone, this is Gary McCord for EA Sports. David Faraday is walking the course with the players who are ready to go at the first tee. He's hitting hard, unfortunately, it's heading right for the bunker.
I don't think the grill room could serve up a better fried egg. This is heading for the rough. Jerk this one a bit into the long grass. That was not a good move. This is running right at the hole. On this relatively short par 5, the tee shot is crucial. Don't be greedy here, as a drive along the left side will get you nothing but trouble. A long and accurate tee shot will give you the chance to reach this green in 2 shots, or a layup shot to about 60 yards short of the green will find a flat area to approach from. Pull it right into the tall stuff. Right down the fairway. It's getting rough out there. He's not going to be happy. That one's deep in the long grass. that leaves a lot of work left to be done. Got a few options here. Making the putt probably isn't one of them. Okay, well, we're gonna have at least one more putt here. That's out.
That's a nicely played birdie there.
A shot requiring a middle to short iron is needed to reach the green on this picturesque par 3. The green is two-tiered and slopes from back to front, and there'll probably be more birdies here than on the other par 3s, but don't go over the back, or you're toast.
This is headed for the green.
This putt for birdie.
Can still save par by making this one.
This putt to have the hole. The fourth at the TPC Sawgrass is a par four that requires accuracy on every shot. A well-struck iron or fairway wood from the tee will enable the player to hit a middle to short iron to the green. The two-tiered green is very undulating, so be wary when it's your turn to putt.
Nice lie if you happen to be a sheep. You might want to think about heading to the clubhouse. It's an uphill climb from here.
Break, and I think it's heading for the rough. Case study and patience. He's right on target with this one. That's just a wonderful shot.
Well, not a particularly long putt, not a short one either.
That's a costly bogey.
This is no time to miss. This putt's for the hole. That shot will win the hole.